Muhoozi Kainerugaba has started his tour of the Teso sub-region. At Kachumbala Mission Health Center 2 playgrounds, security was beefed up and all roads leading to the venue were heavily inspected. General Muhoozi was welcomed by more than 200 members of parliament, headed by the Speaker Anita Among, Deputy Speaker Thomas Taiwa, Government Chief Whip Hamson Obua, and the Minister of State for Sports, Peter Ogwang, who is also the coordinator for the MK movement in Teso region, among others.
We are happy to receive the son. We received the father. Now we are receiving the son. We are very happy and we are very proud of Jose for making us what we are and making sure that he supports the 11th parliament. We want you to deliver our message to Jose.
Today afternoon, Muhoozi addressed a number of rallies in Kachumbala, Bukedia district.
Let's all move together and let the whole of Soroti stand still when we enter.
The senior presidential advisor for special operations and also the chief of the MK movement, General Muhoozi Kainerugaba, donated 240 million shillings to support women and youth groups in Bukedia district.
I'm very excited to be back in Teso. I know Teso very well.
Muhoozi was given a shield, an arrow and stool, and was later given a cow by the Speaker Among.
Muhoozi was given the Olubi Engram. Now he has been given.
Thank you for this warm welcome. Before I forget, President Museveni, oye! President Museveni,
oye!
MK movement, oye! Speaker Anita Among, oye!
On his way to Soroti, General Muhoozi made stopovers at Kumi Municipality, where he greeted the people in Mukura Town Council and was given a number of gifts. On arrival at Awoja Bridge, the gateway to Soroti City, locals were filled with happiness at the sight of the MK movement chief. And it was the same story in Soroti City. General Muhoozi is expected to hold a baraza at Soroti Sports Grounds tomorrow and hold special meetings on Wednesday. Story by Noah Omuya and Joseph Setimba for the news in Bukedia District.